When I was sworn in as director, I was read into programs I never imagined existed. Well, there are programs even I wasn't privy to. Like the Beekeepers. The honeybee. It's always had a special relationship with humanity, a sacred relationship. Why? No bees, no agriculture, no agriculture, no civilization. Our nation is not unlike a beehive with its complex systems of workers, caretakers, even royalty. If any of the beehive's complex mechanisms are compromised, the hive collapses. Someone long time ago decided that a mechanism was needed to keep our nation safe, a mechanism outside the chain of command, outside the system. It's one mission to keep the system safe. Beekeepers are given all resources, empowered to act on their own judgment. For decades, they have quietly worked to keep the hive safe. That is, until now. It appears that a retired beekeeper has gone off program and is acting in what he mistakenly believes is the hive's best interest.
Can somebody just pick up the phone and tell this yahoo to stand the fuck down?
That's the one thing beekeepers don't do. Stand down. Not unlike bees themselves. Beekeepers keep working until they die.
So he's basically one of us.
No. He's not like you. You're Tier 1 operators. Former SEAL Team 6, Delta Group. You are, in other words, pussies. If you were in the same room, he would kill you. With enough of you, then maybe you just might, in fact, be able to kill him before he accomplishes his goal.
What would that be?
To kill his way to the top of the hive.